And we're starting last round of our tournament with Thomas. And this is third game with Brotherhood, and I'm already sick of it, to be honest. And yeah, this is Hold the Line, I think the scenario is called, 2 points, here and here. And I've got Kate and Soul Survivor Tag with X01 Super Sledge and Heroic. Preston Garvey with Laser Musket, Heroic, and Long Barrel, of course, because that's for free. And Soul Survivor Loner with Heroic and Super Sledge also.
And Lone Wanderer, of course. And we go on the side.
This is Lancer Captain Chaos with Laser Rifle, Heroic, Mystery Stranger, and
Veteran, Toughness, Life Giver.
Okay. He's tough. That's two knights with Gatling lasers, and that's all.
Machetes.
And machetes, and which power armor? T51.
T51. Yes.
Okay. And this is Aspirant Goddard, to be exact, with
Power Fist and Stun Pack and Jetpack.
Power Fist, Stun Pack, and Jetpack. Okay. I did deploy first, so I can decide who is starting. And I think I will make Thomas go first here.
Okay. So, I'll activate the knight.
Yep.
So I will just go right to here. And yeah. This is my range objective, so 7.
Please roll on the tray so you can see. This is passed, so first
victory point.
First victory point for you. And I think that's it for him, right?
Yes.
Okay, Kate is moving up and she does the same. And she passes. This is first point for me. Go ahead. Two tokens.
Choices. Goddard, Aspirant.
Yeah.
Heroic. Nothing. Yeah. So he'll just run
closer.
Here.
Yeah.
And he'll run here.
Okay.
And that's it for him.
Yeah, Preston moves up and he tries to test it. He fails, I think, but yeah, I will roll luck on it because he has to pass it. Come on, man. He passes, so that's victory point for me. Second one. And I need to roll Heroic, I forgot, because he still can do something, and he will get a preparation. Fine. And that's it.
Lance Captain. Heroic. And it's Mysterious Stranger and...
Or? Yeah, you need to choose.
Let me just get... Laser.
Got here. Oh. Go ahead.
Can I really
see this guy? I don't think you will be able to position the stranger to see him because the hardcovers do obscure that tight line in which you could see.
So, quick action.
Okay, fine.
I'll take a quick action and I will quickly move to here.
That's not as quickly as it's supposed to be, but it's fine.
And I need 8 since it's range.
Yeah.
Then I pass.
And it's passed.
And preparation for my second action.
Yeah, you know what? To be honest, I would like to change the decision on that quick action over here. Is that fine?
Sure.
I would prefer to be positioned better. And instead of giving him preparation, I would move a bit, I think here, so I can clearly see this guy, and this guy with the Gatling is the problem here, because I don't want to get shot, because getting shot is sad.
No, it's a lot of fun if you're the one.
I will actually hide myself a little better. I really don't want to lose the tokens right now. And that's my activation now, right?
Yes.
I will move to the edge of this point. And that's about it for this guy. I will roll the heroic, that's one quick action. I will just leave the preparation and this doesn't change anything, but...
You have no ranged weapons on him?
No, not at all.
Great. Knight?
Yep.
And Knight will prepare a barrage.
Okay, that's fine.
And so that was...
One more model over here. And I think I will roll heroic. That's one quick action. I could go buff. Somewhere over here, I think. I'll just put a proxy. Is it legit? I think so. So I'm still thinking I could get there, but you will shoot me once. I don't like that at all, but I could move here and pass it over there. Do I want to get shot with one of your shots over here? I think I do. I will start the next round and make a pie out of that guy. Yeah. So, first action, second action, and a quick action over here.
I will brutally shoot you in the face.
Go ahead.
It is.
Yeah, short range.
So it's black, blue, and wanderer.
Okay, fine.
Sixes?
Why did you get the additional die? I don't get it.
For Lone Wanderer?
You get a... Yeah, you
did. Did you notice that?
Oh, this is so ugly!
And you have a sledgehammer, right? So you can use it.
Yeah, I know.
Sixes?
Yeah. And it's a fail, yeah.
I lose luck?
Okay, try. No?
No.
So he's alive. Do you have anything left, or that's all?
That was my quick action.
That was the response. Everything has activated. So, Kate scored here, Preston scored here and did hide himself over there. This guy waits. Brotherhood moved up. Those guys are waiting till my wanderer shows up. And yeah, that's it. And we're starting round number two. Can you please change the die? Okay, so I'm starting the second round. So
you got one victory point, right?
No, I didn't get any victory points because it's first round. So I cannot score a victory point in first round.
Are you sure?
Yeah, from the second round up. So no victory points for me. I will roll quick actions for this guy. And I didn't roll anything at all. So that's two actions. It's tempting to get two victory points, but I could actually charge you.
Oh, doors!
With that two actions, you probably would break the close combat, which would be fine by me. It's really tempting because I could get two victory points. You cannot take me down over here. This guy is heroic, you say?
Yes.
How much life does he have?
11.
Whoa!
And five normal armor.
Jesus, that's ugly. Let me think. I will decide. First of all, I will score, I think. Yeah, I'll score. I do. So that's third point for me. And the second action, I will hide here. Or maybe here. I want to get obscured from that Gatling laser. I doubt that you will be able to see him. Yeah, both of them would be too much. Okay, go ahead, it's your turn.
So I'll add my laser that you can see a little bit better. So I will shoot you in the cover, right?
Yeah, that was my point.
It's still Gatling laser.
Yeah.
So it's not black.
No. No. No additional blacks for you, kind sir.
So it's fives.
Yeah.
First salvo.
No.
No. What I can prepare?
Yes, you do.
Second.
No. No.
Third.
Yes.
Yes.
That's power armor, so.
So.
No token. I use my power armor. Like this is on my normal armor. The tokens are used when I lose my power armor.
Oh. No.
Miss. And the last one is a hit, and the armor nullifies that. So that's about it for this guy. It's my turn.
Yes.
I will activate Preston. That's one quick action, which is quite fine. I think I can move and be in touch with this terrain and still pop a shot at this fellow over here with no cover because I can see the point of their base and I'm touching this cover. So, and it's long range or is it short? I'm firing on black, actually. Yes, it's short range, so it's yellow, blue, yellow, green, sorry. And yeah. That's a miss. Do I want to? I do. That's minus two armor, so looks quite fine. Yes, so it's a hit, minus two armor, two damage.
So I need the one?
No.
No, so one damage?
Yeah, on the armor.
Yeah.
And that was my first critical. And the second shot, do I want to increase it? That's the question. I don't really think I do. And that's a hit, three damage.
My normal armor, right?
Yeah.
So one damage.
Yeah, the second damage on power armor.
Yes.
And that was normal hit, so normal critical point on the laser musket. Do I want to increase it? It's very tempting, but I'll leave it that way. Just go ahead.
So I'll activate
this guy, yeah.
Colored. Heroic.
One action.
Yes. One quick action. No, I need to gather some implements.
Yeah.
So I will use one of my jetpack. I'll just jetpack over it because it's lower than the yellow.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right, and I will charge you with my second onto.
That's fine.
I can charge you with a quick action.
You can go for it. So you got one.
One normal action to so hit you.
Yeah, that's straight.
So it's 2 for power armor, charge, 8 strength, stun pack, and 1.
Yeah. One. And now you roll an X. The time you roll it.
I need 8.
7. Wait a second, I will use luck to make you miss. I hope so. I don't. So that's a hit.
No, so you're stunned?
Yes, I am stunned, and that's 3 damage, right?
3 damage.
I will try to save one, and I do. And the token is out, nothing happened, and I'm stunned. That's ugly. That's really ugly. I will leave just a token to let know that this guy is stunned. Okay?
Yes. So you got no damage?
No damage. I did save one from normal save, and 2 from tokens. You hit me for 2.
Ah, right. Because heroic survivors. Yeah.
What should I do next? This is maybe Kate should move in. Huh. Yeah, that's the stuff I think Kate should do.
What does Psycho give her?
At in this round he gets one black die. In the next round she will get one more armor, normal armor.
Okay.
No, I think it's a strong armor bonus for one round. One more. Yeah, I will move over here with two actions. And that's it for her.
So, Lance Captain is heroic.
Yeah. Mr. Stranger?
Yes.
So, go ahead and shoot.
You can do twice, right?
Yeah.
So, this guy?
Yeah.
It's 2 damage plus...
that's 4 damage. Oh my god.
That was mysterious.
Yeah, that was ugly. I think I will get it on the power armor. Do I want to lose it that much? Yeah, that's 4 damage. I can save only 2 on my normal save. Or 3 plus 1 on the armor. And if I fail, that will be a lot of damage on the armor. I don't like it. Maybe I should take it on the tokens. Yeah, I will roll on my normal armor. So 4 plus 2 strong armor bonus. Nope. So I did. No, wait. I got 4. Oh, if I lose it. No, sorry. So this is this. I failed by 2. I take 2 damage on the character. Not on the armor.
Right. You are not in the black. Oh, you are.
I am.
So. Just like before, I'll use laser gun.
Yep, thanks.
I need 8.
Yep. You hit.
And I sunder one armor.
I will save it on the power armor. I do. Nothing happened.
Second shot.
Yep.
I will hit. It's 3 damage.
3 damage. Power armor again. I'd save 2, so 1 damage on the armor.
And that's it.
Yeah, my long wanderer is left. Do I want to go for that point? Am I that cheeky? You will pop a Gatling laser shot here. You know what? I will do it. Quick action. No. 2 actions. Just moving here.
Will you make it to the point?
I'm sure that I will. I was standing over here.
Oh,
so I'm here. I can even pass the point and I will actually do just that.
I will shoot you.
Okay, fine. Shoot me.
quick action. So I need 5s.
Yep.
Both you are in the black, I think. And does he get strong armor?
Yeah, he's getting two strong armors.
So, Gatling laser,
yep.
5 shots, needing 5s. 3. 3 damage.
Oh.
Electric.
I can still save it, now can I?
Yes, I do.
I saved all of it.
No.
Fail.
Third,
yes,
2 damage.
2 damage, and I saved it.
Fourth,
yes, 1 damage. I think I just saved it.
I pierced 1 armor.
That doesn't matter. I can roll a 4. That's fine. In the last shot, minus 2.
Minus 2. No.
No. And it's your turn now.
So you will rearm.
And you will salvo again. That's fine.
And now 7th.
Yeah, the tokens are gone, by the way.
Nothing, but I can...
Prepare, yes, prepare. You can.
Second shot.
Critical, 2 damage.
2 damage. It's not heroic, so it doesn't matter.
Just 1 damage for him.
Third.
Fail.
4th.
Yes.
Hit.
And I do save. And last one.
Last.
2 damage, and I do save because I got 4. So that's about it for this round.
Wait, because my second action I can actually charge. No,
you will not make it.
I'll not make it. So, no, I just walk.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, because why not?
Yeah. And that's the end of the second round. I get 2 victory points because I hold both of them. So that's 5. Round number 3. Kels did manage to shoot him. Kate moved up. This guy shoot. And those guys are in close combat. And that's about it. To make a summary for you guys. And this time you're starting.
So I'm going first.
Yeah, you're going first.
Now that's an interesting proposition. Do I hit this guy? This guy? You have a sledgehammer, right?
Yeah, I have super sledge.
Super sledge. So let's try to
shoot me. Yeah.
Shoot you.
Yeah.
There is nothing better to do than shoot people in the face. So I'm needing 7s.
Yep.
I will hit.
You will. And that's fine.
A second.
Fail. Third. Hit, 2 damage, normal save, fine.
Fine? How much?
I got 4 electrical.
Okay.
And that's a hit -1, so this.
That's a miss. Because it's
that's a miss, oh, fine. Okay.
And the second action.
What's the second action? This is very curious.
And prepare.
Prepare. Okay. You are moving on orange, right? With response.
Yes.
This changes stuff a bit. Okay, let's then destroy Mr. Kells because he's ugly and yeah, that's one quick action. What do I need? I could pop him with the quick action or charge him with yellow and hit him with normal action, and that's the good idea. So 2 actions, one quick action, one normal. I'm moving normally on red because that's technician. Blue and 2 blacks. Please don't fail. That's a crit, and that's a crit for 4 damage, -2, and the star breaks his arm. So that's 2 criticals.
So I had 5, I have now 3 armor. And I'll save everything. And
so that's 1 damage for you either way, because I hit you for 4. And I break your arm, which is very, very important here.
Okay.
Let's get the token. I'll just mark it with whatever token it is, just to force it that his arm is broken. And that's your turn.
So I'll activate this guy.
Yep.
I'll move just here.
Yeah, go for it.
And I will introduce you to Gatling Laser.
Yeah, I know.
I know you will.
I need 7s.
Yep.
It's a hit, 2 damage.
Ooh. 1 damage. This is quite important to mark it. Second shot?
Second.
2 damage, 2 -1. I did save another one. 3 on him now.
Third turbo.
Third shot. Hit, 2 damage. Come on, -3. You saved 1. But that's still another damage. Fourth. And fifth one?
Fourth. I break everything.
No, I still can save on one.
I break 4 armor now.
4 armor?
Because it's 4th shot.
That's 5 damage on the loner.
And 6th shot.
Yeah.
And 2 damage. I'll break 4 armor.
Okay, so he's got 7 on him and he's on 9 and there's 10. Sorry, so he's on a 3 left. that's not much. Kate. Kate moves. Kate or maybe Preston?
Preston is stunned somewhat.
I think that he is, but I can still roll two predictions and this will change everything. And I roll one, so I will unstun.
Yep.
I will unstun. This is Preston's damage?
No, it's mine. Yep. I have two damage on that.
I did hit you. And I got two criticals on the musket. This is tempting. How much life does he have?
He has 4 plus 4 from power and heroic, so 9. 9 in total.
9 in total. Good. You know what? First of all, I will leave the post combat with normal action. With
so
action.
Punch you in the face.
Yes, you can. Go for it.
So I
will. No, this is a normal action. I will unstun with the quick action. Normal action. I
But still, you can punch, right?
Yeah, you still can.
So power armor, strength, and cola for another stun. So I need sixes because it's.
Go ahead and fail.
It's sixes because it's quick action.
Yeah, it's a quick action.
So sixes.
Yeah. And it's a fail, that's how it was supposed to be. And I will shoot him in the face with close range. That's. And I failed. Okay, so Preston didn't manage to do anything.
So.
That's all?
No, I will activate Goddard.
Oh, yeah,
I land Skeptic.
And Kells, yeah, right.
So Goddard first.
Nope.
Nope. So please charge him into you.
Ah, okay, fine. You are charging on red, so that's enough. And
yeah. I will punch you.
Go ahead, punch me.
I need 8.
Yep. Oh, that's 3 damage.
No stun.
That's okay. 3 damage. And I save 1. Second goes from the token, and that's first damage of President, actually.
So, and I will take.
Preparation, okay.
From quick action.
That's his damage. And it's my turn now. So I go with 2 actions here to score, because it's nice to score some points. And Kells goes last.
Yes. Two quick actions. Well, that's ugly.
It is.
You broke my arm. You.
Bastard.
Well, what the hell? I'll try to leave close combat.
I like that.
With my first quick action.
Okay. Hitting you actually on 5 because it's.
Nope!
Yeah.
So! Vengeance!
Yeah, shoot me. In the face.
I will shoot you with. I can shoot you 3 times. So, normal action to charge my critical. I need. What the a broken arm does?
Minus 2 to. To
so, 6s.
Yeah.
Fail. Second shot.
Fail.
No, it's critical.
It's a critical, come on.
3 damage.
I will save it on power armor. Save 2, 1 damage goes through to the armor. Go ahead.
And critical hit from my
fine.
Quick action. So it's black. Actually it's the same, but it's 4 damage and 3 cola. Yes. So I can.
Yeah, you burned 1 through my armor and 2.
No, I set you on fire.
You set me on fire. That's fine. I can take it on the armor, so that's fine. I'll take it on my normal armor.
So I pierce 2.
Yes. So you reduce me. I will just get token out and 1 damage, right? Is that correct?
Yes.
So we have 3 damage on the techie, and that's about it, I think.
Yes.
The guy stays there, so it's 2 points for me, up to 7. I think everything is clearly visible, so no some are here. Round number 4, I'm starting this one, because he started the previous one, right?
Yes.
I didn't lose a model yet. So first of all, I think I should move Preston maybe, or should he will just stand there like an idiot? He's got an eye, right?
Yes, he's prepared.
He's prepared. Okay.
To sell you a fist in the face.
Yeah, I know. I think I will activate this guy, or not. No, I will just leave him there. This guy, heroic. One, charge from the quick.
Uh-huh.
And normal, just traditional stomping in the face.
And white dice,
maybe. Yeah, I know. I did manage to hit you once in the previous round, right?
Yes. So
I got two critics actually on this guy. Because I get them, two critics.
Yeah, because it was critical.
And I did roll one quick action at the start. Did I remember?
Yes, you charged with quick action.
I charged it.
So,
and that's a critical, and that's just straight up 3 damage. And my critical is full.
So I have 5. Let's save 1.
So 2 damage on it. And now I will pop the crit. So the crit is gone, and I get just 1 black, but 2 blues this time, and I can stun you on a nuclear color battle.
And he is stunned, and that's 4 damage minus 2.
So I have 3 armor left. Just 1?
So 2 damage.
2 damage.
3 damage goes on him. Because I hit you for 4, this is a critical.
For 4?
4 and he's stunned.
So, I have 5.
I will get 6. Get another token to let you know that this guy is stunned. And that's about it for this guy. Go ahead.
Choices. I prefer to just shoot in the face.
Okay, kill me.
With this knight. So it doesn't help this. So we're needing 7s.
Yep.
Nope. Second.
Yes. I'll try to save it. Fine.
Third. Shot. No.
Fourth shot.
No. Yes.
It's 7. That's a normal hit, so fine. And the last shot, minus 1.
It's a
hit. Saved. So he's fine.
Do I want to charge my second action? Yes, I do, because I contest this objective, right?
Yes, you will contest, so go ahead.
So, charge.
Okay, so now is the time when I activate Preston. That's a free swing, and I don't want that, actually. We will just manage to kill him quicker. That's 2 shots. He's got how many left?
4 on power armor, 2 on power armor, and 5 of his own.
I could pop a crit actually next. Yeah, I'll shoot it.
In close combat?
Yeah, I did miss.
So I'll hit you in the face?
Yeah.
So I need 6. And I do manage to hit you and to stun you, even twice.
Twice? it works only once, so...
Yes, I know.
That's a hit.
And
2 damage minus 1, I failed, so that's 2 damage. I will roll my heroic because I didn't, that's 1 quick action. I will try, that's 2 damage more.
So that's critic on my power fist.
This is missed. And I will pop the quick action also, and this is a hit, which is a shame. But I still got... I cannot generate another quick action, so yeah, that's just a hit for you, minus 1 armor, if I remember correctly. And it
plus 1, because we are in close combat?
Yeah.
So if this is electric, so I get 3 plus 1. So I save 2.
You get 1 damage, right?
No, you did 2 and I saved.
Sorry, that attack was actually totally stupid. But
yes, you charged me a critic.
Yeah, I know, I'm an idiot. So it happens.
It's a great way to play this game.
Go ahead.
So I will activate.
Yeah, just punch the guy, he deserves it.
Oh,
nothing.
So I will file crit. And I don't remember what Power Fist crit looks like. So give me a sec.
Yeah, sure. I actually got the card over here, so just check.
Oh, so it's plus yellow, right? So it's.
Yeah, and 2 damage.
3 damage and plus yellow. Yeah, so 2 damage.
Yeah.
So it's 5
damage.
Stun and 5 damage.
5 damage minus 1. I think he's down. That's 4 damage, so that takes him up to 7. He's got 7 endurance, but he's heroic, so he's still alive on the last HP remaining.
I will kill him with my second normal action.
Yeah.
Needing.
In a second, I'll try to. Yeah, roll. Roll.
I need 8.
Yeah. Oh. I hit. And now is the time when my last black point goes. That was hit for 1.
Hit for 1 and stop.
Did he save the? He saved it. So because he's got 3 resistance and the stun actually doesn't matter at all. But I will mark it anyway. In my activation, I will pop that guy over there. Black. That's a hit. That's 5 damage minus 1.
So 2 plus 1, so I save 3.
Yeah, so 2 damage on the armor.
2 damage on the
armor. And I got 1 critical. I didn't roll quick action, sorry about that. That's 2 quick actions. Well, whoa, that's nice. So second normal action. I will actually use luck to increase the critical. I don't. Second normal. And that's a hit. 3 damage minus 4, so no armor.
So I just got 2 damage because it's still.
Yeah, and the armor is broken.
I don't use it. Not lose it, right? No? This.
You can use normal armor to keep the this, but the token is gone and you take damage on the guy.
No, because I have 1 damage on power armor, I get now 3. No. So plus 1 from power armor,
yeah.
Power armor breaks, then token, and 1 damage on the character.
Okay. You cannot take the token here.
Okay.
Because you have already chosen the power armor. So,
I get 2 damage.
Yes. Yeah. And the armor is broken.
Yes.
And I get the second critic here. And it's pointless to actually use the luck to increase it even more, I think.
Let me just roll it. Yes.
That's third critical. And I will use quick action to attack again. And this is 7, that's not enough, because it's not enough. And that's about it for this guy.
So, this guy.
Yeah.
Will recharge his weapon.
Yeah.
And will take a trip. Just let me. Oh.
That's number 4, yeah. This is covered. And yeah, I will actually get cover even there.
Yeah, you've noticed. So I'll just go here.
Yeah.
And I will unleash my Gatling laser and the tokens.
Okay, fine.
So needing 5.
Yep.
It's a hit, 3 damage.
Come on. Saved.
But no, I failed. I get 1 damage, sorry. Because it's electrical, right?
Yes.
Okay. Second shot.
Second shot.
Hit 2 damage.
2 damage.
God, you're rolling like crazy. I did save both of it.
Third shot.
Nope. Fourth shot.
4.
Nope.
No, and but I will prefer. Nope.
Because it's fine. Not. Yeah. This is quite fine by me. And that's about it for this round, I think.
Lance Captain and Kate.
Kate will just pass, so.
So, Lance Captain.
He's stunned.
But he's still heroic.
Yes, he's still heroic. He's heroically stunned.
So, stunned?
Yeah, he will unstun and 2 actions for him. Take 1 of the tokens so we can track that he's not.
Yes, he had broken arm. So it's 4th in close combat. I prefer to that than give you 3 shots. So needing force, I will shoot you in the face in close combat for my laser rifle. I will hit you, and I will pierce one.
Yeah.
So 3 damage, one will pierce, and I have a quick action, actually.
I will pierce one, you say. It does 3 damage?
Yes.
I will take it on my normal armor.
So on 2, I save 1. So that's 2 damage for the techie. He's on 5.
How much does he
is? Techie is on 7, so 2 last remaining HPs for him and 3 on the armor. So actually 5.
Actually 5. So I will use luck to increase my crit because I'm greedy. No, that was a mistake. Second normal action, a shot to the face, still needing force.
Nope.
And quick action needing 2.
And you did use the quick action for unstun, right?
Yes.
But you did roll a cogwheel?
Yeah, I roll.
I didn't notice that, sorry. Fine.
From that, so.
Yeah.
Tooth?
go ahead.
And that's and the perfect 10.
Yeah. So it's round number 5, if I'm correct.
Yes.
One victory point for me. Bang. And I'm starting, you're starting?
Losses.
You were finishing the previous round, so I was starting.
Yes.
So now you are starting.
That is correct. Preston is 1 HP.
Yeah, he's almost dead. And he doesn't have any luck. He's got a lot of crit though, so.
So I will kill him.
Go for it!
Heroic! On Godard.
Yeah, hit.
It's a hit. Do I want to. I will hit you from quick action first.
Okay, fine.
On 6s. And it's a perfect 6, and you're stunned again. It's
okay.
2 damage.
I'll try to save it.
And I do.
So, normal action?
Yeah.
Needing 8.
Yep.
And it's critical. And I pierce 1 armor.
So, if you pierce 1 armor, you do pierce 1 armor?
Break. Right. No, oh. I break armor.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, that's okay. So, the guy is actually dead.
So. I charge my power fist and I have 1 normal action left.
So go! Go! Save the day! So I'll use the long arrow because he's pretty much damaged. A lot.
7 on him and he's got 8 endurance.
So yeah, I got to pop this knight.
I have to?
Yeah, I do. Before he dies, hopefully, miss. I will roll
heroic.
Nothing. And the second, that's a critical. 3 damage, minus 1 armor.
So
no, I have armor on him, right?
So yeah, so I have 2 plus this
token.
And it's a 2 plus token, so it's
so
3.
Yeah. You did manage to get 2 damage because the token saved you 1. You failed the save because I was reducing your armor. Right?
Did I fail? I think I have 3, so you reduced me 2.
If the armor is broken, it actually doesn't give a 3 armor save. I think so.
Just a second.
It's a T51, right?
It's 3 plus 1 when it's on, and it's 2. So my face
is broken.
Right.
So I did break your armor.
So,
so
two damage.
And he's down. Because that's just a knight. I did hit you for 3. Token saved you 1.
So it's 6 damage and they have
6 endurance. If I remember correctly. So the guy is dead.
No, because armor have 3 is.
The armor was broken this previous round.
Yes, and now you deal me 2 damage.
3 damage, this is a super sledge.
Yes, but I save 1 from token.
So that's another 2 damage. So he will end up on 6 damage on the gun.
Yes.
And the knights are on 6 endurance, if I remember correctly. Check the endurance on the knight.
Endurance is 5.
So he's down, anyway. He's down like hell.
5 plus armor is 8.
Yeah, but the armor was broken the previous round.
Yes, but this 2 damage on armor, right?
Oh, you didn't take the damage off the table.
I never take the damage.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay, he's fine.
So it's 6 damage.
Yeah, done. 6 damage completely. Okay, fine, go ahead.
So since I'm dying anyway, I will hit you with my Gatling laser.
Okay.
So I'm needing 5?
Yep.
No. But I can prepare. I can always prepare.
Yes, you are very prepared. Yes.
3 damage. Electric.
Passed.
I'm in close combat. So.
2 damage. Break 1 armor.
Yeah. So that's 1 damage. So he is. He's down. I will try to use luck to nullify this 1 damage. I don't. So he's down. It's yours!
So for my second action, I will just shuffle here.
Yeah, fine. And my activation, I will pop him. He wasn't activated, so...
It's his turn to do ugly stuff. One quick action.
And I don't have any crits on him, really? I don't have any.
Because you popped me from this crit last time.
Okay, fine.
I have 5 life left.
That's an ugly miss, but I will try to roll and change it. I don't.
So I lose 1 luck.
So you're out of luck, right?
Yeah, I'm out of luck. And the second normal action, this is a hit with a quick action, and that's 4 damage. I will reroll it because it's cocked. And yeah, that's 4 damage and a quick action.
4 damage, reduction of armor, nothing.
Nothing,
okay. So 5.
So 2 damage on him, and the quick action goes now. This is a hit on the sledge.
So I have 3 life left.
Quick action. That's a critical. I cannot generate a critical, I think, from it.
I can.
Quick action. So that's 4 damage minus 1. And
your...
You cannot have broken arm again. So 4 damage minus 1, and I get 2 more critics on the sledge.
So I need, I have 4 armor, I need anything but 1, because on 1 I'm dead, 3, so 1
damage. Get 1 and I get a preparation, and this is all for this guy.
Alright, so I have 9 to HP left. Since we're healing you so well, I will activate this knight.
Yeah.
Now, in his great road trip, I think that's the clean shot. No,
That will be a clean shot now. Yeah.
So needing 7s.
Yep.
And it's an 8.
Oh.
To start with. Second.
Yeah. Fail. Third.
Third.
Yes.
3 damage. Electric.
Okay. I didn't save it, so that's 3 damage.
Fourth. It's a hit. It's pierced
so,
2.
So just 1 damage.
1 damage.
So that will be 5.
And final shot. It's a hit.
So it's a 6 damage. And Kate activates moves here. And end of round 5.
And Lance Captain.
Oh,
because you're prepared.
Yeah, go.
You bastard.
Yeah, that's
a quick action instead of Mr. Stranger. How much life Kate has?
She's actually on last HP. Oh, I have to roll addiction, and I don't because on start. And she actually gets another token because the second cycle pops.
I'm gonna die, am I not? If I leave combat, you get...
I will swing you and actually, as a reaction, I will get back into close combat, so...
So I need to do this properly and shoot you in the face. because they are dying anyway. So needing a 4.
Yeah. Oh. I will react to that attack because I can. And I will fail miserably, but I will use the luck to try to.
You don't have a luck on him anymore.
I have 2 more. I didn't use luck that much on this guy. Preston is out of luck and this guy is on the last one. He didn't use that much luck.
So, yeah. And this is a hit now. 3-4 damage, minus 2. So I think I will kill her.
How many damage?
4 damage, minus 2.
Minus 2, so...
Yeah, I rolled 1 damage and 2 helmets.
So I... On 3 I live. Because I have...
You have 5 armor?
I have 5 armor and I have 2 hit points left. So on 3 I live.
So only 3 saves you. Oh, come on!
This is how we do it!
Okay.
So, second shot to your face. Needing 4.
And miss.
And misses. Yeah. And quick action. On 2.
On
2. Why not?
Because of the broken arm. Yes.
And it's a crit.
It's a crit. And 2 damage.
2 electric damage.
So I will take it on the power armor. Nothing happened. That's about it?
Yes. 6 okay. Round.
You get 1 and I get 1.
Yes. And you'll start.
Because start. I have less models.
Yes.
You know what? I will activate the heroic fella. And that's nothing. I will hit Kels.
That's a hit and he's down. Because he cannot save 5 damage.
He can, if you didn't...
I did roll, I did
right.
Roll so I can helmet, I think. But roll anyway, it will be silly if you do pass and everything.
No.
The second action actually doesn't matter because anything will
just leave it. So you can actually shoot Kate because you will and get a victory point there.
I can try to do this victory point, right?
Yeah, the only outcome here is that Kate dies either way, I think, because he will shoot her and this guy will score here. So that will be 2 victory points for the 6th round for you. And we
and I can do this.
And the game. Right? Is that fine?
Yes, I can do this, right?
So, okay, just roll for the last point and we can just finish.
So, 8? No, 7.
And that's fine, so...
3 victor points more, so 6?
Yeah, 6 to 9.
Thanks.
Thank you. That was the last game for today. I am sick of playing with Brotherhood. This is insane. Thank you guys for watching and see you again on the next Bad Rules Only.